Hello guys, back again with me, saya Dan Kuat. Sawadikap, back to the game Rise of Eros Cup. Today I'm gonna show you about what is the new stuff after update today. Let's we see together. Ya, kali ini aku akan nunjukin apa yang baru setelah update hari ini. Kita cek sama-sama. Number one, the new stuff is this one, Royal Gauntlet Dungeon guys. This one is the new stuff for today. There is two chapter, the virtual training and the second chapter. You must beat the virtual training first to access the second chapter. Try to complete all of them and get 300 dream crystal. Ya, yang terbaru yang kedua adalah Dungeon Royal Gauntlet ya. Dungeonnya Stage Royal Gauntlet. Di sini ada dua chapter atau dua episode. Kalian selesaikan virtual training dan dapatkan 300 dream crystal. Perlu diperhatikan, stage terakhir katanya susah. Jadi kalian manual saja. So guys, most people say the last stage on this virtual training is very hard. So just play manual, don't do auto. Okay? You can get more reward on this second chapter. Ya, kalian dapat banyak reward ya. Banyak reward di chapter 2. Number 2 new stuff is this one. Old character Goddess Summon Silek. There is two old character in here. White Rose Cartilla and Christmas Miriam or Queen of Night in here. So you must use this one. Red Diamond from top up guys, only top up or pay to win only guys. And in here there is a guarantee reward. You must summon total 160 times to get 1 SSR token or 1 SSR coin. This coin can be used to king any SSR as do you like. And let's see for persona details. The old character stats is lower guys. The stat is lower. Ya bisa kalian lihat ya, stats karakter lama itu lemah ya, lebih lemah daripada karakter yang baru. Jadi kurang worth lah kalau disummon. So guys, the old persona stats, the basic stats is lower than the new character stats. That mean is weaker than the new character. See, the new Inase, Arbiter Inase stats is higher than the White Rose Cartilla, right? So the new character stat is better than the old character. Ya, stats dari karakter baru itu lebih baik atau lebih kuat daripada karakter lawas atau lama. Number 3 is Relic Summon Silek for old persona. Ya, yang ketiga yang terbaru adalah senjata atau relic summon untuk karakter lama atau karakter lawas ya. White Rose Cartilla dan Christmas Miriam. Gak worth amat ya. So, let's see the ultimate skill effect is get boost or increase. Number 4. Just check your mailbox, you will get a newbie quest adjustment compensation in here. So, you can get free SR healer, the robot healer, upgrade ASP equipment and some gold. You will get like this to all player. Jangan lupa diklaim hadiah kompensasinya di sini ya, di mailbox kalian. Kalian dapat kayak ginian, nanti klaim aja lah. And there is a comment in here. I have 340 red insignia. Do you think it's worth to get white rose cartilla or Christmas Miriam or Arbiter Inase with the red insignia? I will say get the Arbiter Inase with red insignia because the stats is better. Why? Because old character stat is weaker. Is weaker or lower stat than the new character. Ya, bisa kalian lihat ya. Lebih worth untuk ambil Arbiter Inase daripada ambil White Rose Cartilla atau Christmas Miriam. So, if you have red insignia is enough, just trade with new character only. Because old character is weaker, guys. Is not worth.